We tell ourselves, I shouldn't be in this situation, this shouldn't have happened, this is not fair, and so on. Instead of saying, this is, and how am I going to deal with it? And instead of looking for problems, begin to look for solutions. Guilt doesn't feel good. Stop thinking that way. Worrying doesn't change the future. Stop thinking worrying kinds of thoughts. Addictive drugs are going to make my body work at a lower level. Let's stop putting those into my body. In other words, let's not think about some deep psychological trauma that might be down the road someplace. Let's look at today and what kind of a sensible approach I can have to leading my life.
Perhaps on your job or something daily you have to deal with, you're dealing with someone you don't care to deal with, you don't like them. How can you put that into a positive feeling rather than sitting there saying, I don't like this person, and make it a positive feeling?
See, I believe one of the secrets of the universe is that you get treated in life the way you teach people to treat you, okay? When you stop teaching people to treat you like a victim, and to stop treating you like somebody who isn't respectful, because you carry yourself around with dignity and respect, all of a sudden people start giving you the respect that you never thought you were going to get.
If my whole class got in trouble and I wasn't the guilty person, well, I don't think it's fair, but what would I do if I had to stay after school if I wasn't the guilty person?
You can decide, well, let's see, what can I get out of this? Maybe I'll write a little story about this. Or maybe I'm going to see what I can do to change this, because it really isn't fair that I have to sit here while somebody else doesn't. I think I'm going to go to my counselor, I'm going to go to the principal, I'm going to write a letter, I'm going to see what I can do to get it changed. In other words, you can start thinking in terms of, let's fix it, rather than, poor me, you know, I can't do anything about it. And in that way, you can use your capacity to make your life better.
If you want another amazing young Wayne Dyer video, check it out right there next to me. I think you'll love it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
What happens to you in your life is you live your life inside.
Yeah.
And it isn't what people do to you. It's how you react to what people do to you that makes the difference between you being a fully functioning person or a victim.